Let's hear it one more time for Team New Zealand in our